Hello students, welcome to our channel. So this is programming and data structure question. It is asked for 1 mark and it is an NAT type of question. Okay, you can see here there is a blank and there is no options given. So it is an NAT type of question. For NAT type of question, we don't have negative marking. Okay, so let us see what the question is. The program is given and they are asking what will be the output of a program. Okay, so you can see here A is a two-dimensional array. Now, let us consider by default the row major order is used to store a two-dimensional array. So, array will be stored something like this and the numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and so on. Okay. Array index will start with 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4, 1, 0 and so on. So this is A. A is holding the base address. Let us consider 100 is a base address. Okay. Now see the expression. The expression is star of, in bracket again, star of A plus star star A plus 2 plus 3. Okay. Now as these brackets are there, first the inner bracket will get solved. Inside inner brackets, you can see there are three operators, two binary operator plus and one unary operator star. So, who will get executed first? This star star A. So, star star A is nothing but the first element of your array, that is 1. The first element of your array is 1. So, A plus 1 plus 2, that is nothing but A plus 3 plus 3. So, this is the final expression. So, indirectly what we need is third row, third column, the element present in the third row, third column. Now, let us see what is the element present in third row. This is zeroth row, first, second and third row. So, third row, third column, again zeroth column, first, second and third. So, this is third. So, what value will get printed? Value 19 will get printed.